Hi guys, Flapoir again. Welcome at the new video. Today I'm gonna do something different. I wanna show you. A month ago I ordered new web camera. This one. Razer Kio. Not sure how to set that name. And must say. I do one video in my own language. In Slovakia language. And was so excited. Oh my god, that's didn't expect this camera gonna be so fucking perfect. I know Razer do such a perfect products, but this one, it's hilarious. Losing words, it come in package like this. As always, Razer perfect package. No problem. Not surprised, but it's one of the more best products in the world. Okay, also camera incoming this in here. I already using it. Wait. Oh shit, there's this. Okay, you see it was in there. Also my plug for the camera got USB coverage. Are you fucking kidding me? Camera with USB coverage. That's perfect. Okay, here's some words for the start. Congratulations, there's no turning back. As the world of live streaming grows larger, more entertaining and more competitive, many want to climb the ranks to the stardom. The Razer Broadcaster line of product is designed to give you the unfair streaming advantage so you can ascend to the top faster. Yeah, made it to the top. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, whatever is microphone outfitted with a variety of recording patterns for absolute clarity and capture car delivering high definition game footage at near to zero latency. Yeah, that I saw. You see this? I'm moving and it also cramps my head so fucking fast. Okay, where I end? Zero latency or webcam that opened the door to a whole new streaming experience. Your audience will openly enjoy the best have to offer. Yeah, and here is something about warranty and other else. Okay, hope you understand my English good. It's not the best. Okay, here's the manual how to build it, and now comes the best thing why I order this camera. It's fucking perfect. I'm so excited about it. Okay, I'm gonna close this package and now check this out. Now I got my living room light turned on. Alright, now check this out. Gonna turn on. You see now light from the PC and best thing. Check this out. Light. Here comes the light. That's perfect. Okay, this is first. Here is better. You see, my living room in there. Forget the mess. You probably don't see it. Okay. All right. That's when you turn it around, and I think this is the maximum. Like day. Ah. You see this? Check this out. Check the wall. Let's hope it will work as long as possible. Alright, so what I wanted to say, it cost 109 euro, 115 with courier, but I'm so excited. Which 5 minutes ago when I was doing video, I also got chills. And I got chills now on my neck. It's oh, light's too strong, I have to put it a bit down, but damn. Sorry for some bad words if I use, but you see this, when I was doing video in Slovak language, my hair was so messy. Also find out when I was watching it here, my nose bones or face bones are looking a lot. Also my under eyes when you don't sleep, eye lines, naturally. Fuck this shit. Okay, what I wanted to say, if you want something really good, I know it costs 109 euro, it's like $90-$95, Not sure how much is it, but it's really worth this shit. Oh my god. Can't wait for the videos in plane. Shit. Alright, so if you want something really good, go into Raza Kio. Not sure. K I Epsilon O. Yeah, I said it good. I always got problem with alphabet. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's something different. I wanna show a good reference for this product because it's really great. Also, you won't believe, 2 months ago I buy myself this microphone. It's only shitty. What is it? Trust. Yeah, I trust in it. It cost me 30 euro. But now I'm using microphone from this camera, this Divo. And really, if you want something perfect, buy this. You see, it's totally dark. I turn on, you see, now I turn on the light. It's not the best, but for web camera, it's fucking perfect. Yeah, thumbs up. Alright, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If yeah, click like button. If you want to see some more, click subscribe. Have a nice day. See ya. Flap and in.